Hello guys, today I'm gonna show you how to fix this error at Pubg. Please, Dxgi.Dll, reinstall the application, okay? Let's do it. First, we need to find the path. Okay, so we need to go to C. Program files, steam apps, common, pubg, tsl, binaries, win64, and find this dll file. We need to delete it. Okay, delete it. And run again the game. And that's it.
Μαλάκα είσαι εδώ.
As I can see, the problem was with the reshade, maybe. Okay. Thumbs up.